Yeah, first off, let me start off by saying my thoughts and prayers go out to everybody in Baltimore, on both sides, on every side of the spectrum. You know what I mean? That's first and foremost, man. Because good people being hurt on either end, bro. But I've been hearing a whole lot of counterproductive points on this, man, and I just think this rioting and the looting is counterproductive for real, man. Like, it ain't solving nothing. It ain't solving nothing at all, man. Like, they don't give a damn. They don't care. They ain't out here worried about us. We fuck up our communities. They sit up there laughing like, dumbass niggas for real, man. It hurts watching our people go out there and suffer, man. There's better ways to do this. We can go out to the city halls. We can go out to the fucking the police stations where it matters. Protest in front of them. Up and down our streets ain't gonna solve nothing. They don't care what's going on in our streets. Come on, now think about it. How long does it take for them to even come to crimes and shit when it happens? Like, keep it real, man. Government don't care about us. We got to care about ourselves. And that's everybody, white, black, Mexican, it don't matter. If you ain't rich, they don't give a fuck about you. And that's the people that need to band together. Real talk, bruh.